On this block, there's a garden tucked away behind this carriage house. I can see it from the window, stretching toward the sidewalk. And though I've looked there every day, I've never found the entrance to this perfect little place I'd like to go. But still, it's one of my favorite places, one of my most favorite places. A patch of green I've only seen much too far away. When I was 5 or 6, I started drawing crayon colored pictures of a magic land that floated high above the treetops. And every night I'd fall asleep and dream that I could fly there, that I could build this floating kingdom in the sky. And still, why do I keep thinking that it does? All my life, I've imagined all these places, sketching each and every blueprint in my mind. And all I want is someone who can help me cross these places that I dream about, but never seem to find. Down her shoulder, and though I've tried so many times to tell her that I love her, I haven't found a way inside her heart, and it is one of my favorite places. One of my most favorite places. One more favorite place I've never been.